Hello guys, so I'm going to update my Insta 360 camera. So this I just got it today, so here's the box. So I'm just trying to update it. So I'm going to use my iPad Pro, which is here, to download the firmware. You must see the app launching as soon as it's done. So in this, I need to go to the settings and go to about 360, and you need to click on the firmware version. Once you're on the firmware version, it says the firmware version of the camera is outdated, please update to the latest firmware. So after doing that, you can just click here to download the latest firmware. Once it says, so these are the recent updates, it's by 1.7, 1.17.16, which I believe should be the latest version. So you can just start downloading it. Once you start downloading, it says here new firmware downloading. Meanwhile, do not unplug your Insta 360 camera. So after that, it says firmware transferring. It does take a couple of minutes to transfer the firmware. So meanwhile, do not unplug it. So I don't know, every time it gets stuck at 51%, it doesn't go ahead of that. So it says firmware transmission failed, please try again. So here's the thing, what happens, even if you try again, it doesn't really respond to it. And also the device really gets hot, and the device also doesn't respond. So let me try and unplug this. So as you guys can see, I've just disconnected from the app, but the operations are really got stuck. I'm trying to reboot the firmware upgrade. As you can see, it's not even updating anything. So it is just stuck. So what I'm gonna do is just remove the battery. And I'm gonna reinsert the battery. And try and reboot and see if this happens. So guys, you can see that it's after reboot, it's able to start the function and record the things. So I can also be able to record, which just shot a picture, but just not able to firmware upgrade, as you guys can saw. So I'm gonna try and show you how to firmware upgrade using an SD card. So first thing you do is go to the Chrome and open Insta 360 website. So after opening the website, you can see the download section. After heading to the download section, you can select the device you want a firmware upgrade. So after selecting the particular model, you need to look for the firmware. So after seeing the firmware, you just need to download the download button, and that will be the latest version. So just save the .bin format. If you're additionally looking for more written information on how to update, you can check out the link of this detailed report, which also will be included in the YouTube description. So this is the SD card I'm gonna use.
So the first thing you're going to do is open your SD card folder and delete whatsoever is present in the SD card. After deleting, copy the downloaded file which is .bin format. After copying the file, just paste it on your SD card root folder. So after pasting, you just have to close and eject.
So you're gonna take the SD card out again and you're gonna put this back again in this.
It's called Sun One Turbo.
And we'll try and it says FW checking. As the website says, it can take up to 30 to 60 seconds to check up the air. So FW start. So it says blank screen. So I hope it is actually recording. Sorry, I hope it is actually checking the firmware or installing the firmware. I suggest you guys not to press any button. So it has actually rebooted. So this has actually rebooted. So let us connect this to the iPad Pro and see if it is on the latest firmware. So it's connected to the iPad Pro. As you can see, the app opens automatically. So now we are going to go to the settings and about Insta 360. And also we are going to check the firmware version. As you can see, now it is V.17.16. So let us click and see if this is the latest firmware version. So assuming that it is on the latest firmware version, it is not opening up. So this is how you actually update the Insta360 OneX through the SD card. Thank you for watching.